Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today we will see how to add widgets to iPhone or iPad home screen. We will see how to add the widgets that comes default with iPhone, and we will also see how to search for the custom widget from App Store and then use it. But before that, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please consider subscribing and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free. Now if you want to add a widget, tap on the iPhone home screen. You can see all the apps starts to shake. Tap on the plus icon here. Now you will see the widgets that comes with the iPhone, and if I scroll down, I have more widgets here. So let me add this photos widget. I have the option to select the size of the widget. So let me select the medium one and then go to add widget. So once you have added, you have to tap on done. Now this is how you can add widget. Now how about if you want to move the position of the widget to somewhere else on the home screen? In that case, you have to tap and hold this widget, select edit home screen, and then you can drag and move the widget to place where you like and then select done. Now if you want to remove this widget, what you have to do is you have to again tap and hold this widget and select remove widget and then remove. So the widget is removed from the iPhone home screen. Now this is the widget that comes with the iPhone, and if you want to install your own widget, then go to App Store, then in the search box look for widget. So these are the different widgets which you can use. So for me, let me install this widget, widget Smith. So I will tap on this download button and then again download. So once the widget is installed, I will select open. Now this widget Smith will help you to see the day, date, month. So basically it is a calendar app where you can see all the details. And you can see there are different sizes of this widget, small, medium, large. For me, I will choose this medium one, and then again I will tap on this widget. So this will help me to customize the widget. And the first thing which I can customize is the font. So I can select any font which I want. So let me select this one. And then if I go to this tint color, I have the option to change the font color. So let me change the red one. And then if I go to this background color, I have the option to change the background. So let me select a green one. And last, border color. So I can select white or any other color which I want. So when I finished customizing the widget, I will go back and then select save. So once you have customized the widget, now the next step is to add the widget to the iPhone home screen, which is similar to the previous step. Just tap on the iPhone home screen, tap on this plus icon, scroll down, and you will see the name of the widget that you have installed. Tap on it. Again, you have the option to select the size. So let me select the medium one and then select add widget and then done. So now you have added your own widget to the iPhone home screen. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice time.